Hogy hybrid inshore offshore spinning rod. Made short work of this fish. Take that. All right, let's get some more. All right, we are back on another drift here. Marked another pile of fish. I'm just keeping a hand on my line here so that I have a sense of when that jig hits the bottom. Letting it run through my fingers like this, I get an idea. It can be hard in this kind of current to feel exactly what's going on, but this gives me a little bit more of an idea.